going on, guys? It is your best friend right here, Jungle the Mongo, aka Hazard. We'll make a new video about why I'm doing this new intro and the new outro coming in soon at the end. But I'm gonna make a new video about that. But enough of that, here we are on Ultimate Team. You guessed it, Madden 16 picked it up today. And we're gonna start right now. Favorite team, obviously Seattle, because I'm from Seattle. So I have to go with this. And in the Skype call right now I'm in is a great friend named Deontay. It's just right now you can't really hear him because every time I try to switch the settings, it just makes a weird sound. So I'm gonna have to fix that. But anyway, guys, here we go. And let's start this. Obviously, we're gonna select the Seattle uniform. And I don't know what's happening. Alright, there we go. What should I do, Deontay? What thing? Long pass? Short pass? You sure? Alright, guys, we're gonna click on short pass as our thing because that's what I did in last Madden. We're gonna do it in this Madden once again. Click on that. And contracts plus 10. Don't tell me I actually got Chip Kelly because I'm about to be pissed. I did get him, I'm done. I got JJ Nelson, DeAndre Presley, Clark Harris, and Jameis Winston. 70 overall. And it's not bad, not bad. Let's continue. As you can see, 0 coins, 56 overall. Jesus Christ. And just other crap. So here we are starting our objective. Choose your team uniform. Alright, return there. Choose your team. Open with 50 coins. Alright, guys, we're going to open our welcome pack. Later in the future, guys, I'm going to be buying packs. So look out for videos like that. Here we are buying our first pack in Madden 16. Hopefully we get good luck. Obviously it's going to be shitty. But no, you never know. Alright, not bad. there's an elite, but it's bullshit. It's like a collectible MUT tip. Add to set. Oh, alright, add to set. Alright, let's see what else I got. Lions offense, not bad. Damn, I'm not getting it. Oh, Jeremy Ross, that's our best receiver right now, guys. Buccaneers home. And the rest is kind of, let's continue on. Unopened packs. NFL.com reward pack. Alright, guys, let's check that shit out. Kerwin, I don't know who you are. We got a CJ Spiller. Kendall Langford. I don't know who you are. The Chiefs defense. Sammy Watkins, our second best receiver right now. Brandon Boykin. 79 quarterback, 83 overall. Sammy Watkins, not the best, not the worst. Torrance Allen, I'm guessing you're a rookie. Panthers away jersey, not the best, but you know, continue. I got a Mud 16 loyalty. What do I do with this? As you see, guys, we did get Bo Jackson for getting the game. 80 overall, not the best. I'm gonna promote him to the starter, obviously. That should fix our shit up. Oh, I'm done. Anyway, guys, let's see. Alright, anyway, back to our team. Let's see our team. Use the lineup. Alright, yeah, guys, we're gonna look at our lineup tools. Alright, whatever. We already know how to do this. Obviously, we're gonna go generate best team lineup, best team overall, because that's all I really care for. We got a 65 overall then. Jameis Winston starting, Bo Jackson, Jerry Ross, I think it was. Yeah, Jeremy Ross for the Lions, 72 overall, not the best. Sammy Watkins, 83. CJ Spiller on our, what? He's our third wide receiver, I don't know why. Most importantly, guys, our defense right now. Let's check that out. Not the best. I mean, I'm guessing our best player right now is the 79 overall B Boykin from the Eagles. That's really it, guys. We gotta complete this. Did we not play a solo challenge, guys? We're gonna play solo challenge real quick with our squad. NFL Journey. My friend explained it to me. Prospect. rewrite the Super Bowl. How long is that? I'm guessing it's like 30 seconds. And let's do it. Can I start it? What thing? Alright guys, anyway, let's jump back in the game. I don't know if you guys can hear the... Why am I waving my hand like there's no fucking face cam camera? By the way guys, I'm gonna be making a video about 200 subs and what I'm gonna do with the face cam and all this shit like that. But let's get straight to it. 65 overall, 70 overall, Patriots, let's go. And we'll be right back at the game. Alright, how are my little Changos doing? We are here, Super Bowl 49, Seattle versus New England. Remember, the one-yard goal line, Seattle choked. I got pretty mad, but here we are. Gonna run a Pidzy streak. Jameis Winston coming clutch and second and goal, guys. If we get this, I'll literally sniff your butthole tonight. So wish me luck, guys, and let's get started. Come on, Spiller. Come on, Spiller. Touchdown. Seattle is winning, obviously, right now. With 23 seconds on the clock, CJ Spiller gets a touchdown. Catch. And let's go. We are up, guys, by exactly 3 points if I'm doing the fucking math right, because I failed math this year. Anyway, guys, 23 seconds to go. Kicking it. I better have a good kicker. Eh, he's alright. 33 seconds, guys. Let's play some good defense. Oh my Jesus Christ. There we go. Let's do this, boys and girls. Rob Danny Amendola, I mean. And I haven't really played that much defense on this game yet. I did the fucking tutorial, but that's really it. And here we go. He's trying to sack Tom fucking Brady. Ugly ass jungle. Alright, trying to break through, trying to sack him. This is the first. No timeouts for New England. Guys, it does look like it is over with 11 seconds on the clock as it is going down. There's no way I'm going to let them have a freaking... 4 seconds on the clock, guys. And Tom Brady's being a little puss. Spiking the ball on the ground. Man up three deep. To call a positional defense route. LB, then LB again. What? Alright, guys. Here we are. We're going to go all the way to the star player. Tom Brady looking like a little bitch. Hold why? Intercepted. Drummond. K-Drummond on my team, guys. That's what you get. This is how the Super Bowl should have really been done. But it's okay. We won it. NFL journey. Can I just skip this post-game stats? Because I think you get a pack, right? For Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance. Yes, guys, as you look. 440 coins and one pack. And I got an achievement, won a solo mutt challenge. So here we are, guys. I'll make more videos of the NFL journey, ultimate team games, going against my friends in it. And what else should I do? Draft champions, guys. Don't forget about that. I did not forget about that. We'll be doing that soon. We'll be a lot of things on this game, bro. This game is pretty dope. Be ready for more video, guys. 500 coins, as you can see. Let's see what we got. Collectible mutt tip, guys. Hold up. Add to set. Remember, guys, one more thing we're going to be doing is draft champions. Ultimate team. And last, you can't even forget it. Connected franchise. Going to be starting up one with my friend, probably. Going to play by myself. Going to make my own character, you know. Yeah, guys. We got 1,000 coins for that. Rewrite Super Bowl. Journey pack. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we do. Not the best, guys. I think I'm gonna quick sell them, and that's all I'm really gonna do, guys. For 40 coins, I don't give a shit, and I think that's really it, guys. Our next thing is the Bills. We'll be just doing NFL journey challenges later, guys. Gauntlet, don't forget a big gauntlet. That's a dope challenge everyone has to do at least a few times. We're gonna do a video about that, like I said. All the other game modes. And I think that is really it for Madden right now. And yeah. And yeah, guys, that is it for today's video. Like I always say, guys, starting, I'm gonna make a new video, like I said in the beginning, about Chango, what the fuck is Mango, all that shit coming up in a new video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. leave a thumbs up, and like I always say, once a Chungo, always a Chungo, guys. Leave a thumbs up for next time. I'm out. Until next time, it's been your boy. I'm out, and peace.